It has been a heavy burden upon us all. I have spoken on your behalf with the Father. He knows of your fight to journey back to him and the light. I will not desert you in this hour of need. Listen for me, and I will speak to you. Fear not, for it is I that you have reached this night. Through his word, already spoken to you and many, it is good that you know the way is a light unto him. Forsake you, my child.